told you, I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah, I'm fine, just
seeing you around. Oh my god, Carol! Oh, no way, Diane! How have you been? I mean, how long's it been?
Oh my god, at least 2 years.
Yeah, at least 2 years. I mean, how's your mum? What is it?
My mum. Mum died.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I mean, I know it must be hard to talk about. How did she die? I mean, your mum has made it like the strongest stuff.
Why don't we sit down? So what have you been up to since I saw you last? I remember you were going to college.
Yeah, I'm still going to college.
There's nothing in your eye. What's wrong? Caroline, something's wrong. What is it?
It's my boyfriend. Wants me to leave college and get married and leave the area.
How do you feel about that?
I don't know. I mean, leaving my family and friends and... I don't know, I don't think I'm ready.
Have you told him this?
Yeah. But he's given me an ultimatum.
What ultimatum?
He said, I love you and we've been together a year and I want to marry you but I don't want to live in the area and I want to move down south with my dad's family because there's better job prospects, better housing, better education. It's just a better area.
Remember Sean?
Yeah.
Well, I remember he tried this with me.
Yeah, but he was fit.
Yeah, but it don't mean I'm going to run off and marry him to Barbados and start a poolside bar. The question is, do you love him?
Yeah.
There's your answer then.
But is it enough, Diane?
Only you can answer that, mate.
So what are you gonna do? I don't really know. But I need a drink. Do you wanna go to the pub? It's been ages since we've been.
Gotta go to work. Hang on. There's work due on Friday. You've not seen any of those lot in 2 years. John will be there, Aslam, Emma, Tracy.
Yeah, I'm up for it.
You'd be able to give me some decent conversation instead of Emma talking about a wedding all the time.
Wait, Emma's getting married? I thought she was gay.
She is. It's a civil partnership. So, as you can imagine, I don't feel comfortable talking to her about Amanda. Would you do me a favour? We can go to a club after, like old times.
Yeah, alright.
Right, well, meet me at the warehouse at 6 o'clock on Friday. Ask for me. We're going to go from there. Right, I've got to go to work. I'll see you Friday.
See you then.